Have you ever wanted to improve your community or help your local government become more connected? With the power of the Google Places API, you can.
Hi, I'm Ed Parsons, Google's Geospatial Technologist, and I'm pleased to announce the Google Places API Developer Challenge. We're encouraging developers around the world to use the power of the Places API combined with the municipal datasets to create the next generation of cool and critical applications that will address some of the challenges faced by our communities.
We're inviting developers, designers, and other tech-savvy individuals to enter our Google Places API Developer Challenge and build an app to make something better.
For cities like San Francisco, the Google Places API Challenge is a tremendous opportunity to work with talented developers. Those community assets can be things like shelters, it can be places like where the nearest post office is, or places where there's rec centers, parks. We see Google Places API as a great way to really use the power of the web to extend the assets that we have to our community.
We're always looking for new ways that developers can use data and integrate with platforms and APIs such as Google's Places API to help people get more out of New York City. And this could be anything from finding the location of green markets and farmers markets that are close to where you live, to being able to enjoy more public art that's throughout the city of New York.
London's greatest data challenge, I think, still has to be around transport. I'm really looking forward to this next stage in opening up data to those who want to come in and enjoy it, extract value from it, and make London a better place to live as a result of that. So thank you to Google for doing so.
So much of our data, the vast majority of it, is spatial. It's place-based. What I would love to see is a truly holistic, multimodal sort of transportation, or how do I get from point A to point B, and what are all my options? Using the Google Places API, you could know things like the status of street being cleaned and so inaccessible. Something that's real time, that's hyper local to where you are, but is aware of the status of all the places and spaces that you would transit through.
Now you've heard from some of the cities working with us on the Places API Developer Challenge, we hope you feel inspired to use the Places API. Check out the datasets we link to from the challenge website and start building the killer geospatial applications. It will address an interesting digital challenge in an innovative way. Thanks for your participation, and we can't wait to see your app.
Enter now at developers.google.com/challenge.